probably going to be the most boring stream you're ever going to watch, because I am doing a few different things right now. Let me see. Let's close all this stuff out.
All right. we go. All right.
I don't know why they added this to the game. It's so boring to watch.
There we go. How you like this?
something good.
There we go.
Feel like that wasn't as good as I wanted it to be.
All right. There we go.
If you could just step on one of my things, give me a little bit of money, that'd be great.
How nice!
Alright!
Can I just find one of these things that takes all my money? Is it like an instant loss, or...? Leveled up. I can make that to Magnega. That doesn't feel right. She have a dress. Yo, why does this bitch got a dress on now? Is she gonna be better? Actually, you don't matter as much as Magnera.
There we go.
Alright.
Go. we go.
Step on this fucking thing.
Okay, I don't.
How nice.
Well, so she's playing harder than she did the other times.
No.
Damn it. She's gonna fucking beat me.
Okay.
Do I have area recovery? Make that. No, wait, I need. I was supposed to make something with thunder.
Thank you.
Name it now, boy.
Master Xehanort!
The old coot certainly knows how to take punishment. Just like I know how to deal it out.
You monster! What are you after?
That thing right there. It's called the Keyblade, isn't it? Yep. Seems like these days everybody's got one of those. Even Grandpa there. When I nabbed him, he told me all about it. What a weapon like that can do. How could I not want one?
But you'll find they're picky about their owners.
Nah, if I heard the old guy right, you're what they call Keyblade Master Material. So if I defeat you, that makes me the real Keyslinger. If you catch my drift. Not the most polite way to go about it. But what can you do? One more step and the coot goes boom. You think I'm gonna fight fair? As if. That key's too powerful for us to go mano a mano. For a Keyblade Master, you're not very... what's the word? Good.
What are you doing, Terra? Fight!
But Master, you'll...
Never mind me. You must fight. You can't let this ruffian win. Think of your master, Ericus. The shame he and your fellow pupils would be forced to bear. Use the Keyblade!
So much for the bluff.
Oh, this is rough. Oh.
Freeze! Got you now!
Finish him!
Terra, you have taken yet another step forward.
But I was consumed by anger, hatred. That was the power of darkness.
Darkness that you channeled.
No. I succumbed to it. Just like when I stole Princess Aurora's Heart of Light. I can never return home now. I'm a failure.
Then don't. You could be my pupil. Master Ericus, you see, is so afraid of darkness that he too has succumbed. Not to darkness, but to light. It shines so bright, he forgets that light begets darkness. And Aqua and Ventus, their lights shine too bright. It is only natural that they cast shadows on your heart. Ericus is such a fool. Light and darkness, they are a balance. One that must always be maintained. Terra, you are the one who shows the true mark of mastery. But he refuses to see it. And I know why. It is because he fears you. Join me. You and I can do the world's much greater good. By wielding light and darkness in equal shares.
Master Xehanort.
See more worlds. Seek out the darkness that upsets the balance. Find Vanitas and bring an end to him. Master Terra.
So we're not gonna talk about how he like got out of that thing that he was supposed to be like the chains? Not gonna. Okay.
Terra! Take me with you.
I can't do that, Ben. When I really need you, Ben, I know you'll be there.
Well, why wouldn't I? You're my friend.
Yeah. You're right. Thanks, Ben.
Way, as if!
Okay, fine. Just put that down. You still need me. You still need me to do something, right? And all I'm asking is that you hold up your end of the bargain.
I mean, what's a little scratch on my face, huh? All things considered. I'm just lucky you didn't steal my heart, my princess, whatever it was. That would have ruined my week for sure.
Unlikely. A powerful light still lives inside of Terra. You see, people like him, they don't have the power to steal.
Unversed. I'll take you on.
Look out!
Huh? And thanks for piping up back there. I mean it. The name's Terra.
It's nice to meet you, Terra. What are you, nuts? Running out onto the course like that? Yeah, that's against the rules. I'm sure you had your reasons, but I can't say that I approve either.
Well, rules don't apply when you're up against the unversed.
Rules don't apply? You sound just like me. Look, it's Captain Dark.
Disguised in shadows, the rogue racer reigns. I am Captain Dark. And you must be the chump who made me miss a new track record. Hold on. How's come I don't know you? Somebody bringing in a ringer?
I'm not even a racer.
Must be downright temptatious to try and stop a primo racer like me from getting the record, but we all gotta play by the rules, rookie.
Now, just a second. You're the no-good cheater who's always breaking the rules.
Well, I can't say racing interests me, but I need to defeat the unversed. Tell me what I've gotta do.
Are you talking about all those carts that look like scary, ugly monsters?
Well, we've only ever seen the monsters on the track.
That's it! Terra, you just need to enter the races. And while you're at it, take that Captain Dark down a notch or two. He's always breaking the rules and causing trouble.
I have to become a racer?
Now I'm sure I don't have to tell you.
I know. I'll play by the rules.
Yay! Terra's gonna be a new racer! Just come talk to me whenever you're ready. I'll get you signed up and everything.
Drift! Take that! Want some? Take that!
try this racing shit. Next, accelerate, square brake, make sharp turns by changing directions while you brake. Use ramps and dash ramps to jump. If you see this marker, you have a rival in your sights, press circle to strike. You're trying to block their attacks. This is hard.
How do I attack?
Ah. See ya.
This is fucking race.
Just wait. Next time, I'll clobber all of you!
Yippee! I hope he's gone for good. Nobody's gonna vote for a weasel like you, Pete!
Pete? Vote? What are you talking about?
Chip means the Million Dreams Award. It's a very popular part of our dream festival. Everyone in town votes for who we think is the most exemplary citizen.
And since everybody knows how much of a troublemaker Pete is, he probably figured wearing a disguise was the only way he'd get any votes.
No votes, no prize.
Yeah, the prize is all he really wants anyway. He doesn't care about being a good citizen.
Oh, I think that's very sad. The award is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day.
Well, one thing I know for sure, I'm voting for Terra. Your racing really saved the day against those monster carts.
Hip hip hooray for Terra!
Well, I got something out of it too. I learned that you don't always have to bend the rules to reach your goals. All this time, I've been staring into the darkness. But that doesn't mean I have to jump in.
Okay, where did I get high jump from? I feel like I should have gotten that. Nope, not yet.
Stay back.
Want some? Take that! Want some?
Huh? Get out. Oh, what the?
Are you? You had...
You okay?
Huh? Yeah, thanks. Guess they were too much for me. I'm just gonna have to train harder. You're pretty tough. You really handled those things. Are you here to enter the games?
What games?
The games. To see who's strongest. One day, I'm gonna win them all and become a true hero.
Hey! Where are you? Front and center right now! Or I'm tacking on another 1,000 laps!
Uh-oh. Gotta go. The Coliseum's just up ahead. I hope I get to see you fight there sometime!
A competition. I should find out how strong I really am.
Jeez Louise, one chump after another. The who's who of decathlon disasters around here. All I need is one measly warrior tough enough to give Zeus a jolt of his own medicine.
Wait. Dark, moody, powerful?
Yes.
He's perfect.
This is it.
How sad is this?
Pains me to see it. All that power going to waste.